We are witnessing the death throes of humankind.